So, I have a question for you, boys and girls. I have a question for you. Do you believe in God? Do you believe God exists? God is real? Jesus is real? Yeah? Where does Jesus live? In heaven. Very good. And do you think Jesus loves you? He does, Taylor? You know that? Okay. Yeah, I know that too. And how does he talk to you? Does Jesus talk to you sometimes? Kind of, not really. Not really. You don't hear it the way you hear mom or dad or somebody else, the way you're hearing me right now. Yeah, you're right. Jesus doesn't talk to us in that way. But do you pray? You pray. And when you pray, do you feel something in your heart or in your mind? Sometimes? Maybe not. Not really. But let's say you did something bad. Like when I do something bad and I make a mistake, and then I realize that I made a mistake, I pray to Jesus to forgive me and I feel something. I feel like he really forgives me. Yeah. Do you feel that?
Of course.
That's great. And when we feel that Jesus is in our hearts, right? That means we are with him just like he is with us. Now, if one of your friends asks you at school, what do you do on Sunday morning? What are you going to tell them? What do you do Sunday morning? Go ahead. You go to church. And are you embarrassed to tell your friends that you go to church? No. Do you feel good when you tell them that you go to church? Yes. That's exactly how we should be. You see, Jesus told us in the gospel today that we have to feel good about being Christians, about being people who live like Jesus and who believe Jesus' teachings. And we should not hide it, and we should not be embarrassed of it. You know what, kids? Maybe later, when you're older, in about 10 years or so, you're going to have some thoughts in your mind and in your heart, and sometimes even when you're a grown-up, to hide that you are a Christian, to not tell people that you believe in Jesus or that you go to church on Sunday. Try not to do that. You should feel good and tell people, this is who I am. I am a person who loves Jesus and I go to church on Sunday. And if we say this to people, if we're not embarrassed to say that, but feel proud about it, then Jesus will welcome us in heaven. That's a pretty cool thing, don't you think? I think so. So kids, always feel good about being a Christian. Okay? I know this is kind of a harder lesson, but that's okay. We'll talk about it another time too. All right, let's get up here for the Our Father, okay?